Bobby Jindal went as far as calling it a major victory for the Louisiana School Voucher Program following a ruling in federal court Monday, saying the Department of Justice is abandoning its school desegregation suit to derail the scholarship program for good.
But as WDSU's Andy Cunningham tells us, the court battle is far from over. He's here live with us with the very latest. Andy.
Camille, the legal battle over school vouchers here in Louisiana is not over, and according to the Office of U.S. District Judge Ivan Lamel, the case is still on and is still scheduled to be heard this Friday. From the governor to House Majority Leader Eric Cantor, supporting politicians of the Louisiana Schools Voucher Program were declaring major victories Monday in an ongoing fight to keep the program alive. In a statement, Jindal said in part, quote, "We are pleased that the Obama administration has given up its attempt to end the Louisiana scholarship program with this absurd lawsuit," but went on to say he believes the Justice Department is still working a strategy now to permanently end the scholarship program, worrying parents and guardians of the more than 8,000 disadvantaged students statewide now taking advantage of the program in the midst of a court battle.
I think to every parent it would be devastating because you're starting all over again and you're throwing a kid back in the same environment you try to take them out of.
The Justice Department filed the lawsuit in August to block the use of vouchers in 34 school districts with standing desegregation orders. 22 of those districts have children using state vouchers to attend private or charter schools.
We're calling on the Department of Justice to really kind of take that into account and consider the fact that we have something in place that is doing what desegregation has not been able to do for a number of minority kids and a number of black families.
Opponents of the voucher system have long argued it is taking money away from public schools, but that those institutions aren't being held to the same accountability standards.
You know, we'd like to think that everyone should be on the same accountability standards if they have access to public dollars.
An ongoing battle, as I mentioned, and again, arguments will be heard in New Orleans federal court this Friday. The Office of U.S. District Judge Ivan Lamel said they've heard nothing to the contrary.
Andy, thank you. The Justice Department is still requesting the court allow a federal review process of that program.